first suspicion the first you can make them was
in every table, and you'll see a picture of a dog. They're so respectful to me. They're actually the dogs of my friend, my very, very good friend. It's a birthday party for a lot of people. It's their first birthday. They're all 4 years old. They start with a respectful birthday, and then they turn out of friends, making their birthday, and then now they're successful. Come on, let's go to the stage. I'm not another actor. Go home with students and then you're going to have fun. Then we were involved together, and then my mom, it's actually like that, but was getting to be done. They're non-negotiable family members of the house.
Nice.
Let me show you. I'm saying you're not going to have that. So this is actually the last party. But it's important to the party, why I love to do it, is because it's a family thing.
But yeah, it's like, we do things for you. I'm telling you, you know, you're not.
We have a new track table, and of course we expect a lot of socialization from for humans and for dogs, just precisely why we have this party, para sa mga it's made out of liver and then topped with cheese with and a little bit of mayo. This is the human cake. Kaya naman ang mga bisitang angko. Sarap na sarap sa kanilang pagkain. Meron din games for the dog. Tulad ng sweat painting. Sa naman finish at tulad ng challenge. At ang bawat mananalo ang mga share sa iyo. At bago matapos ang party ng bawat bisita, ay may overtaken gift. Kisita-kita ang saya sa mga bisita ng mga bisita natin. Pero hindi ang bigaya ng naramdaman ni Sharon. Kaya sila ng birthday celebration, the party is actually more of bonding than their dog because we know that every dog that is self-socialized is a good dog. Dogs should be part of the family. And again, don't take it too literal, but they should be given the right respect as a family member. So, bond with them.
Hindi lang daw ang pwede magbigong lang kayang tawan. Kahit pa ako yan, may cake para maging isang birthday celebration.
Yeah,
it's a
big one.
simple first, second, and third may motive ka siya, no?
Yes po, this one I
can hear. Sa may motive, na, paano?
Yung first year of to be do, ayun yung thing talaga. Second po, different than to. This year po, we're back to Scooby kasi mas madami yung magagandang colors and music.
Yung third, nasa rinan mo,
I did first one, so I started with the second one.
Let's go.